Hi, I'm Sanjay Manjrekar, and I'm here to share with you key life lessons from cricket, powered by Canara HSBC OBC Life Insurance. चलो आपको लेके जाते हैं होम ऑफ क्रिकेट में, यानी लॉर्ड्स। 13 जुलाई 2002, इंडिया वर्सेस इंग्लैंड, नैटवर्स ट्रॉफी फाइनल। अब वो दौर थोड़ा सा अलग था, जब इंडियन क्रिकेट को एक स्टैंप लग गया था, टाइगर्स एट होम, लैम्स ओवरसीज। इंग्लैंड बैटेड फर्स्ट एंड गॉट ओवर 300 रन्स ऑन द बोर्ड, 326 मैसिव टारगेट, सो नियर इम्पॉसिबल टारगेट फॉर दैट इंडियन टीम। बट इंडिया हैड अ प्रीटी गुड स्टार्ट, 104 फॉर नो लॉस। But suddenly, Sourav Ganguly gone, Virendra Sehwag gone, Tendulkar gone, Dravid gone. After being 100 for no loss, they were 146 for 5. And it was only KF and Yuvraj at the crease. Pura mahol wahan par Lords ka badal chuka tha. Everybody had their head down and they were thinking, here we go. Indian cricket once again crumbling under pressure of chasing away from home. People started to leave the stadium. A lot of people switched off their TV sets as well. So two young guns, Mohammad Kaif, Yuvraj Singh, with not much experience behind them, were together and they built a partnership and in the end added 121 runs. Sabko ye bhi pata tha ki agar ek wicket gire, to match phir se khatam. And that's exactly what happened because Yuvraj Singh got out. So Yuvraj Singh gone and India was staring at defeat once again, but Mohammad Kaif kept going. The patience and the fight that he put up, suddenly there was a renewed hope. And in the end, remained 87 not outs, and in the company of Zahir Khan, won India a game away from home in a run chase. Us match ke baad, Dada ka wo Lord balcony se t-shirt ghumana aapko bilkul yaad hoga. So this was Mohammad Kaif delivering on a promise, like every player does, to give his best shot for India. Whether it's cricket or life, when you're on a sticky wicket, you need someone to depend on.
Canara HSBC OBC Life Insurance, the dependable insurance company, fulfilling promises to more than 4.5 million customers. Our promise, depend on insurance, depend on us.
So this was one of the most unforgettable stories from the cricket field. And I'm sure you've got many stories of dependable players from the Indian team. Do share those with us in the comments section and you have a chance to win some exciting prizes. So stay tuned and I'll be back with more life lessons from cricket.